Thanks to you, our ambulances are able to stay on the road to help wildlife like this echidna that was attacked by a dog, who's now getting the care that he needs to be released again.